咲いて。 This is where we built our ox. He started as a simple concept, a way for us to work the fields and improve our crops. But he became so much more. It's no surprise the Deerist spirit has latched onto him.